Just having no restrictions and having no rules, having no trails, you just kind of choose your own path.
It just adds that element of full-on challenge.
The turning is like surfing and tricks are more like skating, and but then you are on the snow, you know, so it's like all these mixes.
It requires a totally different set of skills, different equipment, and a whole new mindset. Once you've made that choice to go binding free, you've opened yourself up to a whole new world.
To take to the high mountains with them and get into the powder.
No crowds, no competition, just the sense of getting the most out of the beautiful area that we live in.
It's probably the closest sensation I can think of to flying.
Once you paddle in and stand up, you're like at the mercy of the mountain.
In just a couple of years, powsurfing came way beyond what we really thought was possible.
Everything is under a new eye.
There's no binding, there's no rope, there's no skyhook. It's like, it's the real thing. You really are surfing snow.
It makes the hills more fun again.
Boards themselves facilitated and inspired a whole new style of riding.
You do kickflips or varials on powsurfers, and that's just as hard as doing double back cork.
Powsurfing just makes every turn feel better. It makes every jump feel higher. It makes every mountain feel bigger. It just makes everything more challenging, and with a greater challenge, there's a greater reward. Right now you can care less about me. But soon enough you will care by the time I'm done.